about. So, in 1995, this girl, she invented math and history, which is bullshit. Like, it's amazing. But, like, she was really smart. And, I know everything.
Number two. The one who can't be serious.
Okay, so today.
Hey guys, so I'm just presenting this shit right here. All right, so 2 times 4 = 8. Oh, let's get F cards. All right, so oh my god, it's getting really hot. Oh. Can I go again?
The one who's always unsure.
So should I start? Should I go yet? Oh, wait. Okay. Should I start? What are you saying? What does this mean? Yes? Start? Just go to the beginning! Not yet? Should I go?
Number 5, the clumsy one.
So I did this instead of poster. Like, I don't really want to do it. I just got it from the dollar store. That's some kind of shit. Okay,
this is a square, and then a 2, and a multiplication equals 8, and this says history is bullshit, people, and this is a book.
Number 7, the one who didn't do it.
Jay Pratt, please wake up, Jay. You got a presentation to do?
Presentation? What presentation? I didn't really do any shit, but oh shit, I did that. Yeah, I didn't even try, but.
Number 8, the show off.
So today, it doesn't lie. Okay, so we're presenting, so in 1995, this girl's like, was amazing, like me. I'm presenting this today, I didn't even make it, but like it's beautiful, I'm gonna get an A for sure. Thank you. Oh my god, I'm done.
Number 9, the shy one.
So I'm gonna, can y'all like turn around or like close your eyes so I can like present this and then you can turn back around later.
Number 10, the fast presenter. Number 11, the nerd.
Okay, so this is my presentation.
Boom! Bullshit! Boom! Oh my god!
I'm just in your nerd.
watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment.